understood. What I meant was if we work together, there'd be too much of me for you, not the other way around.
Howard, if you're going to lie to your wife, don't start the sentence with Sheldon misunderstood. That's a dead giveaway.
Okay, fine. I did say that. I think it's true. I think if we work together and live together, we'd get sick of each other.
Yeah, but to be fair, he only said the part about him getting sick of you.
That's right.
Are you sad?
I won't, if he forces it, I'll take it.